Ah, well, how may I... Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree? Ashen One, bring me up with a...
Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that you are most gentle of heart. I, too, am bound by duty, but can offer you my sign. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to embers. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If you should require assistance, use my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If you require help, blessing... Finally found you. Just as I promised, Grandad. Remember? There you are. I'm afraid I've involved you in my affairs, over a little promise at that. My sincerest thanks for your assistance. At last, my grandfather will rest in peace, and I can die. But there is one last, may I take a vow, to serve you as a knight. Oh, I am most grateful. I, Cirrus, do hereby serve as your faithful knight, wherever, whenever I am needed. My loyalty shall never waver, blessing of the moon upon your journey. If I may ever be of assistance, I am your knight forever and true. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.